crap no more. Fuck toilet paper. Yep. What I'm doing. Stay home. Don't look at the chaos. Oh no. Got more important things to do. Smooth. Gets that U-joints from going for a while. Hasn't been this smooth in a little while, but Massachusetts inspection stickers on the vehicles, you know. They hadn't run out yet, so I found out that Maine, they honor the stickers out of state as long as they're good, you know, until they run out. So that was pretty good. So I haven't really had to get a sticker on too many things yet. Only one actually was the red truck there. I had to get that inspected because obviously I caught that up here, but was able to find the guy that was picking up some scrap, and went to his house, started talking to him. He had a shirt on for a repair shop, so I started talking to him about that. He's a mechanic a few towns over, a little over a half an hour from where I live. And sure enough, he does stickers there, and he said he was very lenient, which is good. Up here, they seem to worry a lot about rot, because obviously vehicles rot a lot more up here, but they don't want like big rot holes and you know, stuff hanging off bumpers, and very strict about that, especially rocker panels. They hate rotted rocker panels. You can actually get pulled over and the cop will actually say something about that. And even if you do have a good sticker on it, he'll investigate that, because one guy told me that as long as your vehicle doesn't look, you know, shitty, then you're good, you know. In fact, the stickers up here, that instead of just having like the month right on the front, it's like a certain color is a certain year, and then all around it are these little tabs that you rip off. The inspector rips off what month it expires in. But this one guy was telling me, as long as you have the color of the year and you're driving around, the cops just kind of, they're only looking for that color. And then, but anyway, he said he doesn't care about things like e-brakes and, you know, loud pipes and stuff, you know. So he said, you know, as long as you don't have straight pipes and massive, you know, rock holes and stuff like that, he said no problem. So I just have to send him a text, you know, the day before. He tells me, you know, if it's good to come in, because sometimes the boss is hanging around and he just doesn't want, you know, something really loud. I took the red truck, it was quiet then, and the only really thing wrong with that was the e-brake didn't work at all. Someone cut the cable right off, so
expected.